These feverish days, we've been waiting for a September.